a racist white male threatens a family at a park. He needs to be identified and arrested. Let me take you to the first video.
Ma'am, you need to get my child.
You need to get out of my space right now. I dare you. You're recorded.
That's great.
And this is going to be aired. And we'll see if you have a job tomorrow.
That's great.
We'll see if you have a job tomorrow.
Yes, I will have a job.
We'll see. You do not come in a woman's face and threaten to break her jaw. You do not threaten to break my jaw.
Listen,
you do not threaten to break my jaw.
Get out of her face.
Do you understand? Because I have my mace. And it can go really, really bad. Let's call the police right now because you threatened me on camera.
Yes.
Yes,
you did.
Call the police.
If my child gets hurt.
Let's call the police.
I am not going to go directly.
Let's call the police.
What are you doing?
Call them right now. Because you're not going to threaten me.
Can we just leave? Did you get it off? Yeah, I'm pretty sure.
We're going to put this on Facebook.
That's great. I don't care.
We're going to put this everywhere.
I don't care about how entitled you are.
You do not deserve.
Yes, you do.
Get out of my face.
Ma'am.
Get out of my face.
Animal.
What
you need to take care of your
child. Get out of my face. You are not going to talk to my nephew like that.
I don't care who your nephew is.
And I don't care who your son is.
It wasn't even about my son. It was about her son.
Well, she should have came to me.
You know what?
Not you. She's a woman to woman.
It's people like
you. Not you. Not you. You came in my face and you threatened to break my jaw. You're a man. I'm a woman.
You're not a woman.
Oh, and you think you're a man coming in a woman's face?
One correction, madam. He is not a man. He's a coward. There's more video.
Listen, this all would have been solved if you just would have respected when I said, please watch your child from knocking over.
No, I said, give me 6 feet.
Ma'am?
You came in my face.
Because I said.
No, not because you don't go in a woman's
you're
face.
Trash.
And so are you.
No.
So are
listen,
you. You never
listen,
go in a woman's face.
All I care about is the kids.
I don't care about
safety.
What you said. You do not come in my face.
It's not even my kid.
You do not come in my face. And you call me classless? Look at you.
Because you want me to go to you when your kid.
I would never go into someone's face.
I stopped him before something happened.
I understand.
So all I said was,
ma'am, I am not talking to you anymore. I'm talking to him.
I don't care. I can do what I want to do.
Because you don't have any class.
And neither do you. In front of your daughter, talking to another woman like that.
You're not a woman, okay?
And you're not a man. And you are not a man.
That's my cousin. That's
a joke.
Where's Bruce? I don't care. What? But you're not going to talk to my cousin like
that's
that. Then they're going to have a conversation with me.
I'm just trying to prove my point. I like
you can't prove it. You're not proving a point.
Okay, let's go.
If you cared about the kid's safety, you wouldn't even talk like that. You wouldn't even talk like that.
We'll see if you have an apology on ABC News tomorrow.
I don't care. You're not going to do anything to me. You can't touch me. I work for myself.
We will see. And zero reviews on Google. We will see.
That's great.
Well, it may not be on ABC News. He's on something better called Indisputable. Okay, let's put up the picture of the women who he threatened. That was a terroristic threat he made against both Sonia Telusnord and her sister Faria Bathol. All right, now keep that picture up. So let me give you some background. They were holding a birthday party at the park earlier this week at Baker Park in Naples, Florida. Florida, okay? Sonia and Faria's children ran to the playground straight for the slide, but the kids ran back after they were confronted by that white male. Sonia's 12-year-old daughter began recording the altercation on Sonia's phone once things escalated the way they did. Smart girl. Sonia dubbed the currently unidentified man as Safety Patrol Carl on her Facebook post. Put up his picture, because we need to identify him. Carl, in quotations, not only called Faria an animal, but added she was classless and trash. He also made at least 2 sexually inappropriate retorts during the back and forth that we could not air on Indisputable. This person was concerned, according to him, about Sonia's 10-year-old child going down the slide because there was an 18-month-old baby in the area of the park designated for older children. Okay, that's the sign. The police, they were called, a report was taken, but they decided not to make an arrest of this individual. The man may have also been involved in another incident. After Sonia posted her ordeal and videos online, she received a message from another woman in that area saying the same man was caught on camera choke slamming her 15-year-old brother at a Naples movie theater just days prior to the park altercation. The 15-year-old told us he was shocked when the man confronted him, wrapped his hand around his neck, and took him to the ground for allegedly bumping into his child after a movie. The man ran away from the theater employees before the police could arrive. Victims in both recent incidents hope the man is brought to justice. Put up his picture again. Now, this is a dangerous white male. He should be considered a suspect and he needs to be arrested. Now, we're going to put pressure on local law enforcement to do the right thing. If you know the identity of this cowardly actor, please make sure you tag me and I would know what to do with the rest. All right, AB, once again, white male dominance believes he can speak to black women any kind of way, even threaten to physically harm them, and he will be protected. And guess what? He was correct. They did not arrest him.
For now.
Yeah.
For now. And I think these type of white people know exactly what type of black women to run up on, because it couldn't have been me. Could have never. This is getting out of control. It's getting out of control. And we're gonna have to figure out a way. I don't know what we need to do, but figure out a way to keep these white men in their place. Because he is a dangerous predator, right? You are a super predator. Preying on black people in general. You don't have no business putting your hands on a child for whatever reason. You need to stay out of kids' business because you're a grown man. Now you're out of line for having your 18-month-old in a park area that's designated for children ages 5 through 12.
Yeah, but, isn't it? Yeah,
but
go ahead.
The black woman is the animal, right?
Right?
And she's out of line.
That's the irony of it all, right? His privilege is so massive that he believes not only can he break the rules, but he can break the law and then blame everybody else around him when he in fact is in the wrong on multiple levels. Once again, if you know him, if this person is in your family, do the right thing. I know you don't like him. I know you don't like the guy, all right? Go ahead and make sure I know who he is. I did have a viewer who has now tagged me on social media with name and address of the white male who decided to threaten black women at a park. I'm going to take this information, and I thank you to the viewer. I'm saying thank you. I'm going to take this information and I'm going to turn it over to our friends in law enforcement. Okay, all right? We get along with the cops, good ones, all right? Once again, not anti-police, anti-bad police.